Conversator from Forgotten Rules. Forgotten Rules is getting there now, and Forgotten Rules takes it up from Palisader. Then Biographer and Whiplash Willie. They race up towards the line, and this lightly race, hugely promising stayer, Forgotten Rules, wins the long distance cup. Tropics and Eaton Forever out wide inside the final furlong. It's Tropics and Jack Dexter, these two battling on. Tropics just ahead. Gordon Lord Byron is charging through a gap and will nail them all. Gordon Lord Byron, where did he come from?
Madam Chiang on the far side, the green cap, continues to come home well. Human Eater as well. Then behind these in fourth place, Pollyanna, getting the wobbles. Chiquita out in front. Madam Chiang has now moved through to the lead as Chiquita hangs badly. And Madam Chiang, the handler's perseverance rewarded. She wins a group one. Charm Spirit for France leads Talius. Knight of Thunder, Tourmore is coming home very strongly indeed. Out in front, Charm Spirit, Tourmore, Talius, and Knight of Thunder. Charm Spirit got first run and has won the QE2 for France. Noble Mission digging in. Al Kazeem drawing alongside. Head for head, the Champion Stakes in the balance. Noble Mission clinging on narrowly. From Al Kazeem, all out. Noble Mission. Noble Mission has won the Champion Stakes.